Alright, so I just got my box from BH. I got an Antec laptop cooler. Literally just came in. I just opened it. I just forgot that I was going to do an unboxing video for it. Crap. Keep this open. I bought it because my laptop was starting to heat way too much. And I heard these are really cool. They're really good, I mean. And, they look kind of cool, so. And I got it on sale. So, might as well. Bunch of papers, don't need. Oh, crap. I don't know how we're gonna do this. You see that? Alright. Okay, so here goes. It looks pretty cool. I guess I have to test it out and then show y'all how it works or whatever. Comes with the USB thing in here. The thing I like about it is with this cable is that it gives you, you don't lose a USB port. You see how it has an adapter for it, so it's pretty cool. Yeah, this is just my laptop cooler for my MacBook because it's been overheating way too much. And the Apple Store doesn't do anything to fix it. Doesn't look too bad. Like, it's not a lot or whatever, but I guess I'll do a product review in about a couple weeks to see how it does. So yeah, thanks for watching.